because the advocate has the honor of telling the stories of the Baton Rouge area's top student athletes. This is the 36th year for the Star of Stars. Ladies and gentlemen, what an incredible night that we've had. How about a round of applause for these marvelous groups of athletes, coaches, and teams?